new wheels on, already in the tire. We're gonna proceed and put the cap. I'm gonna go in a cross pattern. Okay, so we're gonna proceed and install the rear wheel. Something that you wanna be careful with it before you start is with the shock and the axle. You don't wanna be scratching your new rim. So the way to do it is you're just gonna slide the wheel off. Make sure you put your hand into the axle so you feel where as far as you can go. So you try to get that axle underneath, and also your shock. You wanna put your hand into the shock and slide that wheel into the axle. That's it. You get the spool started. Remember to go in a cross pattern. Beautiful wheel. Something you wanna do before installing this bracket, I'm gonna be using some grease. Tiny bit of grease in there. You don't wanna be putting too much because it can end up in your brakes and that's not cool. Just around the bearings. Slide, get the shock starter here. Not for shock. And there. 17 millimeter. We have a torque wrench. This shock is around 30 foot-pounds. Remember to put that washer in there. Once we have locked our wheel, the corrector will be 80 pounds. Where you wanna go. And you swap and you go to the sort new positions, and you can slide your new pin. Slide that in there and grab your needle with the help of spinning the wheel. Next thing will be to put the exhaust. So we're gonna go ahead and expand the exhaust. So you wanna put that, and then with a 80 millimeter socket and a wrench. Put on the new gasket in. You just wanna put that gasket with the rough bar facing to the top, couple of taps. Make sure you check down the description below. Have all those items available in the website. So you just wanna get that south clamp and just put it a little bit crazy more down. I'm gonna go ahead and slide that in. That's the screw starter. I'm gonna hold the exhaust so you're gonna put all the pressure into the bolts. Now you just wanna go ahead and tie your clamp down here. And that's it. That's how you change the wheel of your Vespa GT, GTS, or GTV. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, click the like button, and share. See you in the next one.